Så vender vi lige blikket mod dagens udhold FC Vestjylland, fordi der hedder spidskompetencerne som bekendt fighter fysik, og ingen signalerer vel det bedre end forsvarskolossen Jean-Claude Bosca. Vi mødte vikingernes rumænsk-kongolesiske boldværk i passende omgivelser.
I think we are like Vikings, because I don't know a lot about Vikings, you know, but look in this place, for example, how they slept, like together. I think how they go to hunt together, not one like this, no, together, like a family. For me, it's a pleasure because you compare us with the Viking, because the Vikings they are a symbol of Denmark, you know. For me, it's a pleasure. Maybe psychologic, you know. We play like Vikings, because when I think I'm Viking, I supposed to be strong like them. Yeah. So we have some players, strong players. This is an advantage for all new teams who promote in, for example, in Superliga. I use my body in some moments in the game, you know, you need to use your body. And I use my body in the game, you know, when high balls, like free kicks, corner kicks, like this. I have to use my body, and I think I'm strong. I'm tall. I'm a little bit. I work out. I'm focused always when we start a game. 90 minutes, 92, 93, 94 minutes. I'm focused in that game. After that, we can do fun, like, and you know, because you're supposed to be focused. This is my opinion. And strong here, like. When I have to use my body, maybe it's less than one second. But always I use my head. I think this is most important. We play with head after with body and legs.